Ted, what have you done? Tom, I don't know what that is.
I do. It's my wife on my son's computer shooting a V for victory with her legs.
Yeah, it's been a while, but that's what it looks like.
Oh, honestly.
That's my little girl.
Horace, get our coat.
What's going on?
You have no idea. Missy, get your coat.
But there's hair.
Coats, we're not going anywhere. We're staying.
Lighten up. Just lighten up. It's just a picture. I had some pictures taken just for me, for fun.
Where would you get a stupid idea like that?
Coats. Someone said coats. Get the coats. Gotta get coats.
Some things cannot be unseen.
Brian? Brian?
Great. Just great, Christine. I'll be at the travel lodge.
Merry Christmas. Mom? Mom?
Wait a minute. There's more of Mom's Christmas buffet.
Oh, if you think we're staying after that display, think again. Trollops who pose for dirty pictures and various incestuous overtones and old, unexplained men. This is without a doubt the worst Christmas that I've
ever... Shut up, Letitia!
What?
What? I'll tell you what. I've put up with your high and mighty act for 25 years, but these people don't have to. And I don't remember you being so superior back when you got yourself knocked up by Skippy Otscheller and then tricked me into marrying you.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry, Missy.
Missy, darling, it's not true. You were premature.
Oh, come on, Letitia. Tell your mother thanks, Drew, and Merry Christmas.